Silicon on
my show, currently I'm still experimenting, but it's mostly music. The first week I did a little bit of hip-hop and rock, and indie, or whatever you want to call it. The second week I did mostly just like the rock influence. Just earlier right now I did just a hip-hop and rap show. Next week I'm thinking of keeping it under the, like under 70s and under. So, you know, I'm still experimenting just exactly how I'm gonna keep my show going on. But it's all about the music, really.
My name is Michelangelo Arzola. They call me DJ Michelangelo here at KELA. It's a great opportunity to do this. We get to experiment. Got a lot of young talent here at East Los Angeles College.
And, you know, they're both on defense, and then, you know.
It's a great opportunity, man. I fell into this place in the photography department and found out that a broadcasting class. And next thing you know, I'm up in there and I get to play what I think and what I love in music.
Hello, I'm Daniel Mendiola. I also go by Dan the Man on my radio show. I'm 20 years old. I was born and raised in Southgate. And I'm just really enjoying all the things I do in this show, you know. It's something I learn new every day, even to this very moment. It's my second semester taking it here, and I'm still learning stuff, and I just really like this.
Good morning, East LA. This is Louwie.
This is Dan the Man.
And you're with this KELA.
You know, I was, me and a couple other, me and Louwie, who hopefully you'll talk to soon, me and him were the first to actually go live in the station here. We were the first two. We were like the very first ever to go, and you know, I didn't even know that when we did it. It was after the show, Mr. B told us, you know, you're two of the very first to go live, and he's pretty much said that we raised the bar for everyone here to start everything out. And it was all just out of here. Look, I just showed up one day, says, hey, go on if you want, and I just said, okay. And I winged the whole thing, you know. I wasn't really prepared. I had nothing down. I never really prepared things down when I did my show now. I just think about what I want to say. I play music. Whatever comes to mind, I'll say it. I'll talk about it. I'll even talk about the music I'm playing because, you know, I like music.
That's when a family in suburban Cincinnati found out when they tried to call the charity Feed the Children listed on the box of Ocho Cinco cereal.
But instead, my inspiration, I actually don't have an inspiration, but just myself wanting to learn something else in the media world. I think that's what keeps me coming back here, learning more and more and more about radio stations and radio broadcasting.
Streaming worldwide, all around the world and stuff. And I'm right here with Dan the Man, you know, and Rafiki right here. He's texting like always.
I have a show here on KELA Online Radio, and it's a good show, it's cool. I mostly play, you know, rock music. Not so much classic rock, but mostly, you know, rock in general. Like things like from the 90s, 80s mostly era. Stuff they don't play that much on the radio anymore. I start playing it, and some new stuff. I throw in some new tunes here and there. And the reason I really enjoy this is because I always wanted to be in broadcasting ever since, you know, I first got into television. My first option was I wanted to be a behind-the-scenes person. I wanted to work at a news station or a television station and just run the cameras and lights and all that. And ever since I started taking this class and started actually being in front of the camera and being in front of the mic, I actually like that more now. So I'm hoping I could pursue a career in actually both in behind the scenes and possibly in front of the scenes.
Yeah, this is radio. This is what I love to do, you know, because I want to be a singer and songwriter in life. So, you know, obviously radio is a big part of the music industry. And radio has been, before TV, it's been around a long time.